Hello, folks. This is Anime Brian returning with part two of Super RMN Bros. 2. And yes, let's start with Mario. Is that really the level I was on? I don't think so. Oh, I see. It's this one. Yeah. They gave me the finger on this one before. Maybe playing as Mario would be better. Just wonder what happened to it. See, I had Link to stab that. How the hell am I supposed to deal with that now? Oh, I see. No, that's wrong. That's completely fucking wrong. Whoops. Houston, we have a fucking problem. What, was the shell supposed to hit that too? Actually, no, that wouldn't even be possible. The shell did that on its own. Wow. You just really give the finger to the player, no matter who they play as. How stupid can you get? And what's worse, that shell does not come back. I mean, that's it. There's nothing you can do. Why the fuck is that switch not hittable from here? There's no block to fucking grab, fucking dick. Oh wait, you made a bridge. I guess the secret area is only if you could hit somehow. Or if you bring a shell. Okay. That means the little secret area wasn't mandatory. I won't get a fucking feather because, or a leaf, I mean. Because I'm not big. At least not when it happened. Oh, and you can't take it with you. More fucking retarded logic. The hammer suit would have actually been useful for Mario, but no. But fucking no. Give me the fire flower, I know it's here. Wow, even when I pick Mario, who's supposed to be the main character that's, you know, all levels are supposedly based on, and I still can't help but hate the fucking level. It's fucking poorly designed any way you look at it. Haha, take that, you bitch. And no. That really doesn't help me. I hope you get... Yeah, that's right. Poetic justice, biatch. Let's see. Can't shoot fireballs while I'm holding it. That kind of sucks. No. They say you're supposed to drop it below. Maybe at a certain spot. I believe one of the toads said something. Go way over to the left. supposed to do somebody. You do it. Take this with you. Oh, hell yeah, he gave it to me. I forgot about that. Hurry up, will ya? Where's the other toad at? There's supposed to be another one. Fuck that. Can I just put it down without slamming it? Yes. Yes, there'll be no more of your shenanigans. Hey, look, two POW blocks. I wouldn't use it here, though. Just look above you. Really? Yeah, about that. It doesn't work, dumbass. Yeah, it's not gonna shake him. You smoke too much crack. That's what your problem is. Now, there's another toad who literally tells you something about if you find a power block, drop it here. Or something like that. I'm not seeing them, though. You know what? I'm just going to go to the beginning of the level. Yeah, it depends on where you're at. Whoops, I meant to duck in order to shield myself from those. Although that probably wouldn't have worked. Still can't do anything about that. That's a lot of them that are coming down. Okay. For a minute, I thought they were going to infinitely drop. I was like, that was going to piss me off. Well, then I guess it's a matter of climbing. Hey, look at how all the leaves are coming down, too. Actually, a leaf wouldn't... What the hell? No. What the flippin' fuck? No, seriously. Someone explain that shit to me. Why the fuck was I being pulled? Well, either way, I'm... You fucking dick. And you put it there without putting anything in it. You did it just to spite me, you stupid bastard. You know what? Stick your damn dragon coin right up your ass. Fuck you, Lakitu. Fuck you, and oh my god. What the hell? How is he doing that? I don't think that option's in the editor. Pretty sure he can't drop random objects. He's breaking the laws of physics. Oh, look, you can pick him up. Oh, God. Hey, look at that. Keep climbing. No, I wonder what's in it. Throw a skull at you. Throw mushrooms. Throw giant shells and more skulls and die. I can pick up statues? Okay, I get it. The objects aren't really what they look like. He's throwing random shit. And they're just resprited to look like other stuff. That's how it works. Okay, that's starting to freak me out, because I know you can't make him just throw random NPCs about. Thanks for the ball. Yeah, need more stuff to climb. Okay, this is the part where I start stacking stuff. What the hell? Ooh. Is there anything over there? Like a hidden one-up or... Not that I need a one-up. Still dropping stuff. Well, obviously, that's ironic too. The level was made by Link2112, a guy whose literally username is based on Link, and he makes a level that can't be completed by Link. Do you see the oxymoron there? Well, so much for me being a Link player, I guess I'm gonna have to keep playing as Mario, since most levels are in fact catered to him. Or maybe I'll switch to the princess sometimes. Let's see. I guess I should take the fire flower. Got him. I don't need coins. At least this way now I can go back to holding things. Can I punch things too? Because I like to punch whoever put that there. Or maybe I don't have to. That looks suspicious. Oh, you closed it off. I wanted to know if you can go up to the top with that. Huh. Two switches for the price of one. Mario, run like your life fucking depended on it. Wonder what the second one was for. No, Lakitu, I thought I killed you. You're coming with me. I'm gonna have to take somebody out. Because, you know, he just done fucked up for the last time. That shouldn't have counted. Nope. You shut up. And then you shut up. Yep. I'll be taking that. Fly! Oh, it's already too late. Ben Telk. Second Fortress, Hell's Mansion. Hell's Mansion, that sounds interesting. What kind of sorcery do you got going on here? Hidden nothing? No door, no pipe, no one-up, no power-up. Oh, there's a boo. Hell's Mansion, huh? Let's see how it lives up to that name. So far, it's looking pretty tame. Damn it. Ooh, a fire bar. Pretty. Dragon coin, you're coming with me. Get away from the shell, asshole. Oh, they won't let you take it with you. What the hell? I guess I better watch out how high I jump. Fine, I'll take you then. Like I said, it's pretty mild so far. I wouldn't exactly call it Hell's Mansion. There's nothing hellish about it. Let's see. Now, just like in the original Super Mario World, I'm pretty sure those Goombas can actually respawn themselves or spring back up and stuff like that, and which means if you hold them for too long, they fuck you over. But I don't know if Super Mario Bros. X has that built into it or not. Damn you. Sorry, but I prefer to have a shell with me. Oh wow, it's a 3-up. Well, that makes it more interesting to collect then. No way, I take that back because I have infinite or max lives. Last time was Larry, who is it this time? Mwahaha? Oh, it's Ludwig. Oh, he caught me by surprise there. That didn't go so well. Yeah, I can't run off and get a power up or else I negate the midpoint. Can't go backwards. Don't tell me that's the only power-up I get. Because I think it might take a little bit more. Still won't let me take it with me. Oh, right. There's this one, too. Okay, I have a fair shot at this. I tricked you. Screw you, Ludwig. I don't think I can hit him anymore, though. Because he keeps homing right after you. Right in your dumb head. That's the part I don't like about him. Oh. Whoops. Forgot to grab the mushroom on the way down. Oh, well. Oh, that's cute. I did a one. Returns to hub world. Goes to world one. Goes to world three. It's very cold in the sky. Clown in the clouds. Oh, it's an auto scroll. Go figure. And there's ground too. Chasers. And suck it. The only problem is this thing is not as fun to ride as one might think. Because the majority of this thing's body, in some shape or form, is vulnerable to hits. Yeah, and there's also hitbox detection crap too. Okay, maybe I'm not as vulnerable as I thought I was. The sides seem to take everybody out. Okay, hop out of that. Here we are again. Jump Super Mario through there. Grants me the leaf. Let's see how vulnerable or invulnerable I am. Cool. As long as my head doesn't get hit. Nope. You see how that worked? I don't care about coins. Huh. What a fancy little showroom you put together. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? They all turn to coins when you grab the star. I shouldn't have been killing them off. I've been random. Ooh, I see a switch. Planes and puzzles. That sounds fun. I like puzzles. Let's see. Spin jump for the win. Grabbing one-ups I don't need. I need you real quick to tell someone to knock their shit off. Oh, you come down here and try to mock me, huh? Exactly. Could always use a secondary power up. Let's see, do you have to boost off them? I'm not quite sure how the hell that was working, but. Let's see. How the hell do you get up there? Any secret? No. That almost makes it, but not quite. Yep, that was my bad for trying that little trick. Wait a minute. Let's see if I can take it with me. Nope. Can't spin jump that one. Usually that means there's something in it. I thought going in a pipe would be cool, but the sky is really scary. Try pressing the odd colored question blocks. It's fun. Yeah, watch out for these puzzles. I've done ones like this before. Hit the wrong one at the wrong time and you completely give out all the ground there is to stand on. Hmm. Well, so much for going backward. Wait, I took out those ones too. That one, I assume you have to go back. It looks like a green one needs to be hit. Hmm. I can get up over the wall. Ooh, or you can. Yeah, see, you wouldn't be able to make progress that way anyway. So, hitting that really doesn't accomplish anything. Ooh, I see a possibility. Oh, wait, maybe it doesn't boost you enough. Try that again. No, it won't. And besides, there's nothing to land on. Maybe I'm missing something. I could hit that with a shell, but I would just drop to my doom. So that's not cool. Oh, duh. Turn off the blue ones. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Because the blue wall is what was actually blocking me. Yeah, let's not do that. So now the blue ones are active. I can disable yellow again. I gotta hit the red again, that's for sure. And the final green one. Oh, and doesn't leave anything else. I have to hit the blue one again, and I don't think I saw any more blue ones. Unless I hit red. No, I think I had to hit red the first time. Does hitting yellow do anything? No, because I wouldn't be able to go through here. Let me hit red, just in case. Gives me something to stand on. Alright, and then hit blue. Yep, that works. Well, that was a little tricky. But I've been random. Well, I see the path through split. Flying block fun. Or I could go up this way. Del Iceus. Is that supposed to be like sounding like delicious? Lovely. It's all slippery ground. Ooh, pretty ice flower. You, I'll just take your shell. Huh. Wow, midpoint already, huh? Ice flower number two. And away we go. Oh, look at this little terrorist. Oh, look at that, I froze it. Catch this, fucker. That's what I thought. You can only catch shells. Ooh, it's up there, but I can't reach it. Let's see. It should be just a springboard need, right? Oh, they do count for five each. I know you get coins for the remaining ice blocks. Because then I could have just took the bottom one and did the whole go through wall trick. My Dell 2005. Didn't lead anywhere though. That means I skipped it. Okay, flying block fun. Oh, this kind of flying block. Nope, I think I'll stick with my ice flower. Oh, I see. Oh, it wraps around too, huh? Well, I'm not about coin collecting since I have all the coins and wumps I need. And away I go. Just use the momentum and carry myself away. Actually, go back. Is there a leaf here? Please tell me there's a leaf. Yes, I'll take one. Give me. And I'm gonna really fly away. Yeah, that counts as flying, I think. Aw, my flight came to an end. I better get out of there before they blow me away. No, go away. Ooh, midpoint. And a slow descent. To collect the coins I don't need. Oh, shit. Oh, they wouldn't let me take it with me. Yay, slip and slide. Aw. Well, that was a fun level. We have come full circle? Really? Alright. This is the next one. Creation Alpha. That sounds interesting. Yep, who needs fireballs when you got ice balls? Goodness gracious, great balls of ice. You dick! Well, that was nice. Midpoint. Give me a leaf. That's not a leaf. Well, at least now I command the powers of fire and ice. Huh, there's something in him. Oh, the coin blocks. That looks like a vine would reach it. Maybe it's down here. Whoa! Don't do that! That scared the shit out of me. What the fuck was that about? Exactly, you die. Wait a minute. Oh, that's probably from coming down somewhere. Can I get a boost from him? No, not high enough. Ooh, sweet, I get a leaf. Haha, I stole your shell. There's nothing you can do about it. Ta-da! By Deck Killer. Crystal Forest, that sounds nice. If I see an ice flower, I'll take it. Otherwise, I don't care about anything else. Oh, look, it's an ice brother. Someone needs to remind this guy to chill the fuck out, or... or those who play with fire shall get burned. Okay, this is where the leaf comes in handy. Oh, it melted on me. Haha! Tail for the victory. Midpoint. I would have figured them to be on this. You chose poorly. Ooh, ice flower, finally. Oh, I didn't want to grab a second one. Fuck. Nice thing is that the taller or wider the victim, the bigger the ice block. Let's see. I'm gonna get him to go the other way. Build a wall. You cheeky ass bastard. They're gonna keep coming this way, aren't they? Haha, I'll just cut it off at the source. And if I'm not mistaken, I can put it in front of me too. There we go. I'll build my own damn bridge. Don't go over. And I'll take that one. Gotta be a way to get him to go this way. It's probably not gonna help. Oh, bastards. Fine, oh well. It's big enough for me to jump over anyway. Will that make him go the other way? No. Maybe that will. Yeah, that's another thing that's nifty about the ice flower that I don't have anymore. Not only can you freeze enemies, but you can actually, when you're around generators, you can actually stack them. And you can build stuff, including pathways that were to, like, unreachable areas. You'll see more shenanigans like that probably in either Super RMN Bros. 3 or Super RMN World. Because I know a couple of places where I pulled shenanigans like that before. And I was able to reach stuff just by stacking like an entire staircase of ice blocks. Heck, I might even get an opportunity somewhere in this game, maybe. But ice flowers are pretty rare, though. A solitaire. Coin flight. Yep, I'm taking your shell. What's in this block? Oh, I lost it. Let's see if I can make this jump. Hmm. Got taken out by the buzzsaw, huh? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get anywhere from there. So many yellow Koopas. It's like you're trying to tell me something. Oh, lovely. I put it out of my reach. Fly! Or not. Hell yeah. Nope, that trick still doesn't work. Ooh, pretty coins. And it's fly time. My money! Damn. If only my shit wasn't maxed out, I can only imagine how much I'd actually have gotten. Well, son of a bitch. That's right, my show. It'll always be my show. Away I go. Oh, wait, there's a vine here. I know it. Or maybe not. Oh, yes, because two leaves are always better than one. How did I normally get up there? Sweet. Yeah, you're supposed to do it that way. Okay. Timing's a little off. No biggie. Was it far enough? That's the real question. Wait a minute. Okay. Ta-da! Oh, that was fun. Especially when it's designed for flight. Ice Mountain. Oh, there's ice type of flower. Keep jumping to stay in control of your movement while on slippery surfaces. No, I don't want to talk to you anymore. Oh wow, they gave way. Well, that was a snazzy way of catching it. No, you... I had to kill it. It was mocking me. Come on, give me a power point, one of these. Huh. Okay, did I win a prize? Did I win the internet? Okay, was something special supposed to happen? What? Okay, whatever. I actually thought you were going to be able to just go along that path, but that's not the case. There's a boom boom guarding a dragon coin. And what's sad is I just smashed his face in. Just die, you bastard. Heh, I get to pull this trick. Switch to that. Didn't do that. Oh, there's a key involved. No, I lost my leaf. Damn you. Oh, and that's a solid wall. You know what? You're an ice block now. Wait, what? No, Mega Man shenanigans. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting these things give away. I guess they really are trying to kill me. Run, Mario. They're out to get you. Don't remember going down this way. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see, said the blind man to his deaf dog, gnawing on the paralyzed man's legs. Wow, it pushed me off like a douche. Yeah, no, there's no fucking way I can predict that. The timing takes too long. This is the right path. Oh, the trick. Wait a minute. No, it's the other way around. The whole point of the key was to get in there because I used a cheap trick. And there's no way I can pull that trick now. So because I snuck in there in a different way, I don't need the key. So fuck with you. fuck. Really? They're killing me, Smalls are killing me. Is it vulnerable? The world will never know now. That's what happens when you ask questions. I just wanted to fucking know if you could hit with fireballs. Because naturally that enemy's immune, but it's ice type. Maybe they changed the vulnerability for it. But no. My punishment for wondering was to get slaughtered. And fuck you. Okay, so this one's actually difficult. Oh look, the key has more than one use. All of you. I wonder why they put that pipe here. Alright. So the fire flower makes something special. Oh my god, they filled it in. Or maybe it... Oh, I see. There's a pipe. I don't know why I didn't notice that before. Maybe I'm just not that observant. Larry. You dumb son of a bitch. No, Larry. You stop it. Yeah. You've gone too far. Okay. What was that about? Hey, look at that. They're not blinking. Ooh, pretty. Wait a minute, they don't blink off and on anymore. Did I unlock easy mode or something? You need fire, maybe, to get through here. Oh wait, I have a fire flower. Hey look, another key. Actually, now that I think about it... Fucking dick! There. Go up here. Grab that. Nope. It doesn't matter. Screw it. I really don't care about coins right now. So what's way over here? Huh. Wonder what that's about. Hey, now I got it. This going here. Huh. Well, isn't that nice of him? Check the peak of the mountain. Ooh, ice flower. It's good to have both. So what do we have going on up here? Ooh. Now slide down the right side of the mountain. Oh, I see. It removes the wall. Yay! And they give you a one-up. Oh, nice. Well, the last part was fun. The journey there was just... to the top was confusing. But maybe that's my fault. Now, what do we have here? Techno Underground. Are you wondering where you are? Because I'm wondering the same thing. Okay, I don't need to talk to you anymore. Be careful. Who knows what could be down this pipe? It's a factory of slave labor. No, I meant to grab that. Nope, you can't destroy those. If only I had missiles. It's even funnier. Oh yeah. It's good to have ice balls. Huh. What's down? No! Stop! Can you kill them with fireballs? Okay, so you can kill them with fireballs, but ice balls don't do anything. That's messed up. Oh, I see, they tricked me. Ha ha ha, very funny. Okay, I see what you're trying to do here. It's not coming back. I'll do this myself. Hey, look, I reformed the bridge. You know what? Yeah, I'll take one for good measure. Yeah, I can use one of those. No. And let's maintain altitude. Go a little higher. Oh, I can't take them with you. Oh no, you don't. Ooh, scary thwumps. Oh, you tricked me again. They weren't that useful after all. Oh, no, I'm having flashbacks from Mega Man. Freaking Dustman station shit. Damn you, Shy Guys. Okay. I guess they're hitting something getting plopped off. No! Yep. The flashbacks were real. I didn't fall for it. Or maybe I did. Okay, I fell for that one. Bastard. Let's see. Yay, firepower. Yeah, this is going to give me nightmares if I don't figure out how to solve it. That part right there. Go! place was built by a gang of nasty but apparently smart shy guys. They've captured us poor little toads and forced us to work on this. Oh, it looks so horrible, I can't even describe it. They even captured Sparkies to power up their awful machines. You've got to help us. Indeed, I do. I'm almost tempted to want to get up there, but I guess it's redundant. No more silly shenanigans. All that for a coin, huh? Huh, they just vanished in thin air. Oh no, it's the secret weapon. Better quit firepower for this. It's dangerous to go alone. Take these. Is it a sword? No, but it's a Hammer Brothers suit. That's awesome. It's Mr. Saturn, the final boss of the game. What the? Kill it! Kill it with hammers! bitch. Oh yeah! It's hammer time! Can't touch this! Ha ha, you suck. And I'm riding away like a boss. Take me to the pipe. That I cannot enter? Huh, okay. No, they're trying to kill me. Thank you, Mario, but the prince is in our castle. Why you little shit? You have no idea how hard I work for it. Oh, I think one of Sparky's trying to say something to me. Oh well. And on to World 4, Peaceful Rest Vacation. Oh yeah. Taking a vacation in my Hammer Bros suit. Underground we go. No thank you. That was sweet. In here. I believe I'll be taking your shell. Use you to boost. No, thank you. Exactly. I don't care about the dragon coin. I always smell shenanigans in this place. And I think you're hiding something up there. Called it. It was a one. Well, that saved me. Okay, that was dangerous. I need to be more careful. But that's an opportunity that I just cut into little pieces. You dick! You're gonna die for what you did. Come a little closer. No! You can't mock my existence and get away with it. I liked my Hammer Bros suit. I liked it a lot. And then you took it away from me. So I can fly away. So I want to fly away. Yeah. And Shazam. Narcotis. Koopa Kotch, huh? Well, I'll go ahead and end this episode here, and I'll resume in part 3. Hope to see you all there. Thank you for watching.